Pendulums are used to make a periodic motion continuously in wall clock. This motion regulates the time of the clock. The time of the clock depends upon the effective length of the pendulum. That is the length between the point of suspension and the center of the bulb. During summer, this effective length increases and also decreases in the winter season. Due to the above expansion and contraction, the clock loses or gains time. If by any means we can maintain a constant effective length, then the time of clock will be at a steady rate. To achieve the above target, Harrison's compensated grid pendulum is designed, which never allows its effective length to change in any ambient conditions. It has 5 iron and 4 brass bars connected with each other in such a pattern that if the iron bars have free expansion in downward direction, then the brass bars have free expansion in upward direction. The ratio of length of iron bars to the brass bar is kept 3:2. Because the coefficient of linear expansion of iron and brass are in the ratio of 2:3. This ensures that for every 1 degree centigrade rise or fall in temperature, the expansion of iron is counterbalanced with that of brass. Thus, the effective length of the pendulum is remained maintained throughout the season, thereby giving an accurate time. A screw is provided to adjust the effective length by moving it up and down. It provides a facility of fine adjustment of effective length if required. This is the way how Harrison's compensated grid pendulum works.